They call Sebastian Vettel the Lion of Singapore. And in relation, I would be the Chihuahua of Singapore. Why? Because I'm terrible at this track. I like watching the race, but no matter what the F1 game, 2021, 22, 23, I've always been bad at the Singapore Grand Prix. So, yeah, I'm looking forward to it, but also not looking forward to it because I probably fail quite a lot. To be fair, I haven't played it on this game yet, so maybe it might be different. But the point is, I have always been bad at this track, no matter what the F1 game. So, let's see how I do. Let's go practice first. And, oh, the race involves rain. Of course it does. Towards the end. Okay, it's not as bad, but still pretty bad. After this, there's Japan. So, like, I love Japan. One of my favorite tracks, actually. I was, like, that's my best track, I think, on the last game of 122. Anyway, yeah, let's practice. Racing line. Anything of racing line, I'll get out of the way first. You need a clear track, you know? Stay on the line. I'm already... Oh god, this, why is there someone there? There's three people there. Try to control the slip through each corner and take extra care putting the power down at the apex. Hopefully there's enough space. Clean lap is one of them, eh? There's a corner I couldn't do on the previous game, and I still can't do it properly. That's going to cost me racing line objective, I think. Damn it. Did I get it? I highly doubt I did. Well done. They get a clean lap at least. Oh, I got all five of them. Okay. I mean, I'll take it. They did say 2 meters within racing. Maybe I guess it's stayed within 2 meters. All right, we'll do fuel management, and then we'll do race strategy. I didn't hear what he said. It's probably something important. The only drills I prioritize are qualifying pace, because you need to do it as fast as possible. And climatization as well, because that requires a lot of space. So I want to get those done. And then I look at racing line. Okay, we've got none of those things. Anything that has racing line, I'll do that first. Anything that has a clear track, I just want to do that first. I know anything needs a clear track, but the ones that specifically say you need to be on the line or get into this corner. Okay, clean sector and clean lap. does that even count as a clean lap, but I'm pretty sure I didn't hit it. I could have. I don't deserve clean lap, to be honest. I'm not going to get purple in the thing either. Staying in the green, it seems. Still going up fast enough. I didn't get the time. I just have to get the time then. Let's think. I've just elbowed the mic. This is brilliant. I'm gonna struggle on this track, man. Can't get in the purple, so it is what it is. Wasted a lap on that. All components have just been worn. A lap too many, I don't like it. It's not efficient enough. Alright, I missed out of 75 resource points then, screw it. DRS on practice zones, let's do it. And the average speed trap, what's the other objective? Alright, 3 laps, get a Vendelta. Although, I'm worried about this one, to be honest. You're gonna have to slow down. Laps, please. We're looking for good data that we can work into a race strategy. Conserve fuel. Yeah, good luck to me on that, mate. I got a speed trap though. The earliest speed trap ever. I lose so much time on that corner. I got a lift extra on there as well. Oh boy. Honestly, to me, this Order won't occur. I don't know how, but it is. We have conserved fuel, apparently. I'll take it. Don't know how I got that, but I'll take it. Yeah, that wasn't so bad. I got a break really hard there. Okay. Need to work on that corner as well. This chicane is easier than the previous one. Okay, much better, much better. First time I'm worried about failing race strategy. That was not even Monaco or Baku, it's this. How did I get it? I got it so right. I did the same thing. I broke really hard. I made the exact turning circle and it failed. I don't know why I lifted there. I didn't need to. I'll take that. Five out of five. Just the one we miss out and it's fine. Well, fastest car. That's not looking nice. Even the medium runners, there's four faster than me. Brilliant, even Ocon. So the car's fine, but there's a couple components that could be worse after this race, if not after the next race. Then we might be in trouble. But I think we got two sprint weekends, I think, after the next race in Japan. So that might be a chance to like take grid penalties and put new things in, but we'll see. Hopefully we survive this in Japan though, with the sequence we have now, without too much trouble. For sake. I'm already 15th, man. Eins. Eighth, seventh, sixth. We move it, seventh are there. Eighth, fifth. Here's that quarter. Can I do it properly? Nope, God's sake. I nailed it once in practice, and that's it. If you look at how good I've been this season, that is, you know, a few bad corners and I'm 10th. I'm behind my teammate. I can't even say anything now. I can't even criticize him. Before we start, we've got 9098 points. I was 3 years old in 1998. Just a random fact for you. Could put 1,000 on that. I think that's the last upgrade. Aside from this, all of these we have a massive discount on. Capacity reached. Well, we'll save the points then, but we are looking strong in that department.
Marina Bay hosted a Grand Prix that briefly ran in the 60s and 70s. Garden City re-entered the calendar for good in 2008. We missed it for a couple of years, but it was great to come back.
Couple of years? Sounds like more than that, mate.
3.1 mile lap here at the Marina Bay Street Circuit, with 47% taken at full throttle. It's hot, humid, and bumpy around the 13 lefts and 10 rights of mostly slow corners. But we should see speeds of up to 200 miles per hour along the Raffles Boulevard. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position, and the smooth operator Carlos Sainz completes.
Still feels weird when I say that in a game.
The grid. We have Hamilton, Russell, Verstappen, Perez.
Damn, all the teams are together.
Norris,
well, they broke the chain.
Jackson, Davidson.
Still four Gasly, teams together, five teams Gasly, together.
Oscar Piastri. Sonoda, Hulkenberg, Magnussen.
Oh, that counts. That counts. That counts as well. There's seven teams together. Seven of the 10 teams are together. That's mad.
Preparations almost complete. Let's head down to the track.
Alfa Romeo, AlphaTauri, McLaren. Oh, that's Martin as well. Oh yeah, we got 11 teams. Just remembered.
Thanks for joining us, Natalie. And tell me, you were down in the pit lane earlier. How do you think the track conditions are?
Because it's going to rain, I might try something, because I'm not good at the track anyway. I might go on hard, set it to like, don't pit until like lap 40 or something. And I think by then it will start raining. So I think I could go on hard, and then when it rains, switch quickly. And hopefully by then everyone just pitted once. I could be wrong. Just in case, you gotta do that. There's so much wrong there, but considering how bad I am, why not? Laps of fuel. Let's do it. Why not? It's a terrible strategy, but it might work, because I tried it in a previous F1 game. I think it was 2021 I tried it on. And it got me from last to 11th. so it did something. But this relies on it not raining. It needs to rain late. If it rains early, I need everyone to pit first and then it rains. That's what I need. Because then everyone else has to pit twice and I pit once. Then I can gain some positions.
So as all the cars reform the grid, the drivers will be hoping to get a strong start. They'll want to earn some valuable points from today's race, with final communications being done with their race engineers, ensuring the planned strategies are all in place. Okay, we're monitoring some wear on the internal combustion engine. Be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power.
Got very lucky there. I can't do that turn for some reason. There's three turns in a row that I can't do.
Alright, let's focus now for the rest of the race.
It's good to be fourth, but my word. Who's my rival again?
They're in third. Okay,
so it's Charles.
1.9 seconds. Time last lap was a 1:50.1.
Can't do this corner either. How did I do it? I broke really hard, I turned. Why is it not working? I did it once, like I had six practice laps. I did it perfectly once. I haven't done it perfectly since. But I broke really hard, did a sharp turn, and it worked. I can't do it. I was focusing on that corner so much, can't do the following two corners either.
Second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
to a leading up teammate by 3.8 seconds. They're on fresh softs. They're in 11th. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 47.7.
Quite a lot earlier there. But the issue with that is I lose a lot of time to the cars in front of me, but at least the cars behind me stay behind me. They can still take me to DRS zones though. Alright, slow down a bit. It wasn't great, but it's better.
Okay, expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now.
No, that's too early, bro. No. What are you doing? What are you saying to me, mate? There's only like five. There's only like 7 laps time. It's a 5 to 7 laps because it's 2 minutes laps. Oh dear.
Gap ahead is 3.6 seconds.
Whoa. I have to brake so hard just to do that corner well. So that's not really doing it well. I just have to park the car basically to make the turn. I thought I saw him slowing down, so I didn't damage his car, so I'm happy with that. I didn't really want to damage anyone's car because of my stupidity in turning corners. He did speed up again, to be fair, after a couple corners. But at first I thought I did him damage. He did go for a dive bomb, and I turned. We did not give each other space. The easiest track to play on this. I feel like there's more glitches on this game at night time. I mean, like, with the graphics. I don't mean the actual game. I mean, like, the graphics have more glitches in the night, I've noticed. It could just be my screen, to be fair. It seems alright on... No, it doesn't. I thought it seemed alright on the computer, but I do notice it. So it's not just the monitor, then. The tyres don't look bad for this track. Maybe this track is good tyre management. Seems like that's the case anyway. If I could do that at faster speed. And that. Like a granny for that corner. Getting to 4 from 10 from lap 1 was a big W though. Could have been even better.
behind is 4.3 seconds.
They're going hard for no reason. They've just done mediums. Didn't realize it'd be this early. It's my word, mate. Pit stops yet. They wouldn't be of medium runners and fans. League, but I still call it the conference. Never ready for that corner, never. Not once.
teammate by 5.1 seconds.
Cheers, Jeff.
Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 9.5 seconds.
Cheers, Jeff. How did I do that so fast? This is in the practice.
Okay, be mindful of the conditions. The track's getting wetter. Recommend you stay out for now, though. We'll be much slower if we move on to inters this early.
I want to see if anyone else pits. No one else is pitting, okay.
Okay, mate, don't worry about the damage. I've got some new strategy options if you go and check your MFD.
Damage?
Copy. Situation's pretty touch and go right now. We think the slicks may still be quicker, but it's very close.
You literally just told me to pit for wets. What do you mean slicks are better? Are you an idiot? You're an idiot. Blithering idiot. Ferrari doing a double stop, it seems. I think everyone's gonna stop for this on this lap. So it seems like. Sure, catch up to me again. Already had a bad corner. I'm not good here in the dry, so everybody won't be in the rain either. I just realised some cars haven't pitted. My word, mate. You're cutting it close, lads. That didn't happen. Stuck in that fourth place then.
Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 5.8 seconds. And the gap behind us is 2.6 seconds.
I seem to be faster on the wets, but let's not get carried away. Still lose a couple tenths there. God's sake, man, if I don't lift there extra, like I already lift, but if I lift extra, I gotta lift extra to get into that corner. Generally, I don't lift that much for even Monaco. When I said lift extra, I don't mean like pedal off to foot off to pedal. I mean like for a longer amount of time.
Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 5.5 seconds.
Lewis is quite clearly winning. Just done over a quarter of the race. I lost half a second from that corner.
We're leading the car behind by 2.7 seconds.
Oh god, it's going to be a wet change, isn't it? Always happens on stream. Never before. Yeah, this ain't it.
Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind, 2.0 seconds. So we're leading our teammate by 12.9 seconds.
Is my teammate?
Gap to your teammate behind is 13.3 seconds. They're on a fresh set of inters. They're in ninth place.
Oh, at least he's in ninth. So he's staying in the position he's started in. Fair enough.
Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 13.3 seconds. 3 seconds. They're on a fresh set of inters. They're in 9th place. Time last lap was a 2:01.3.
I am so finished. Even that turn. Surprised Charles Lee's isn't bigger than this. Doesn't think it'd be as low as 5.9. Maybe he has a car issue? How else could it be that low? Especially with how I'm doing some of these corners.
Okay, gap ahead is 5.7 seconds.
I feel like I want to sneeze, but it's not coming out.
You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 0.5 a lap.
Am I actually though? Like, is that even true?
It's still not a perfect situation, but I don't think we've got cause to move on to a different tyre yet.
Every left turn on this track gives me PTSD to the actual hard corner. I see the Ferraris! Hey! If I'm getting a little bit closer to them, and Max is getting closer to me, then surely Max is lapping faster than the Ferraris. At least 20 minutes, eh? That's at least 10 laps. Seems to be hard for the rest of the race pilot. Don't know how I made up half a second on the last few turns. I've lost a bit of it now, and even more of it. How am I gaining time on Charles? I'm so confused. Okay, how much was he now pitting? What's he pitting for? He's going on wets.
It might be worth thinking about putting a set of full wets on. We've seen a few teams change over already.
Can I flash back? Let me see if this works.
End of this lap.
You saw nothing! You saw nothing! You saw nothing. As if I've cheated that. I only just about as well. If I drove on a few seconds longer, it wouldn't have worked. And if my hands are faster, she said. Okay, I can feel the slight grip. I don't know, get wing damage there, that's funny. I lost half a second on that. Too bloody Alonso. His tyres are slower right now. Didn't gain that much time on the Ferraris. Was it worth it in the end? Doesn't seem like it. Then again, it was Leclerc that was the Ferrari that was behind. So I don't know, maybe I just slowed down quite a lot just to make that pit. That was clearly illegal as well. I say this, I'm nothing faster than Sainz right now. So things could always change. not that far from Charles now. Charles is like, can you do this corner? I'm just like, nope. I have to play these brakes like a simulator. Manage, they're like 3%. Oh, we're not managing. Hey, Dad, I've lost time. It was 1.9 seconds at one point, man. Give me that back. These corners are too much, bro. To be fair, like, having a 14 second gap to 6th place is better than I would have expected.
I definitely think we need to stay on this tyre a bit longer, but there's no question the track's drying. We might be in a position to change soon.
Well, back to intermediates.
Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 4.2 seconds.
Back to 2 seconds again. I got down to 1.6. A couple bad corners and that's it for me. God's sake. There are some parts of the track I'm clearly lapping faster than the Ferrari, and then those bad corners always let me down. Considering it was 8 seconds bad at one point, still pretty good, but the fact that I'm getting to 2 seconds and I can't get any closer, and when I do I just lose time back to 2 seconds again, it's very frustrating. Then it starts falling apart here. Sector 3. Like, it's my worst corner in the game is like back there in Sector 2. But it's after that. Like, that corner's a turning point. Pun intended. I got it to 1.5 seconds, bro. And it's back to 2 seconds again. I can't believe it, man. To be fair, aiming higher is, you know, maybe not worry about Verstappen anymore because obviously look at him now. I want to try this corner again.
You're 5 seconds ahead of the car behind. Well done.
I do appreciate that, like that's a good well done, because I'm terrible at this track, so the fact that I'm fighting like this, fair play, to me. Have I lost so much time there? And why is a lot of people pitting? Like, what's that about? Inters? Why is my leg that used to break aching so much, man? Yeah, I can't be out of this. Like, I'm falling even further behind now. I don't even want to flash back there.
lap, please.
Oh, ahead of the Ferrari. That's what I prefer.
Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres.
I want to save that clip, that's a beautiful clip, that.
Rain clearing up is about 10 minutes, so just keep your concentration out there, you're doing well.
On the podium as it stands.
Right, we've got teams in the pits changing over to full wets. Come in and change your tyres if you need to.
Why?
Okay, gap to the car ahead is 3.0 seconds. Our gap behind is 3.0 seconds.
Considering the start of the race we had, the Ferrari's pulling away from us, and Hamilton of course, and then Max Verstappen just on our ass the whole time. The fact that we've not only got clear of Verstappen but also overtaken a Ferrari is pretty damn good for a recovery. Maybe I'm better on this track in the rain, even though that corner's not really showed that, and most corners don't show that. Seems like the rain is favourable to me. And now I'm catching signs as well. Never obeyed the line as much as I have on this track. When I say the line, I mean like when it's red. I normally brake quite late just to like see if I can jump the corner. Not in Singapore. Not in Singapore. Piss off, man. I'm trying to ask you something.
Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 30.3 seconds. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good.
Good. All I was trying to ask was, is there any car damage? Because I hit a wall. And then this guy starts talking, and now I can't ask the question. Pretty sure that's not how it works in actual F1, mate. Getting worked up over a game, and I need relaxation to breathe in from my nose, out from my mouth. I need a massage. I need a bloody tea. Concentration lost, time lost, fantastic. That's 4 tenths, mate. Can't believe it. Need to concentrate every second on this track. Never hit that same wall again. They're not going to distance though, you just told me there's rain stopping in 10 minutes, you idiots. Do not race, the car needs to go to distance. You just told me that we're going to change tyres. I work with an idiot on the radio, I really do.
Car behind. Really good stuff.
a screenshot. Who's it for?
Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead.
It's Lewis Hamilton. Oh my days. That's Lewis Hamilton.
Green flag.
As if we're actually going for the win here, not second. That's crazy. As soon as that happens, I do that. Lewis having a great race, he was going to win. Very surprised by that. Oh my days, I've not saved this once. Can you imagine my game crash? I would have been so pissed. This is the one race I don't save every 10 laps. To be fair, this game hasn't crashed yet. But the last game did multiple times, so I just need to be careful. Coasting a bit more because otherwise I just ram into it. Can't take it there because my cornering in on that corner is terrible. Boom.
Brilliant. see your teammate behind is 36.1 seconds. They're on a fresh set of inters. They're eighth.
Good, good, good.
That was 2 minutes. Okay, that last lap was a 1:00.5.
What was that from Mark?
Right, drop
your
speed.
Safety car, right?
Is too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
If only it was a good time.
Okay, looks like some of those puddles are clearing. We're still definitely on the right tyre for the time being, but we're probably not a million miles away from slick conditions.
No one's pitting, yeah? Excuse me.
Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens.
Right, Sainz hasn't pitted. The gift of the win here, Lewis was not catchable. But then he crashed. I don't know if he crashed, I think his car just failed. But it reminded me of his Baku incident in 2021. That wasn't, I mean, yeah, that was more than, that was his fault, not the car.
New race strategy on your MFD if you want to go and check it out.
Yep. Confirmed. No, wait, we're not on a box this lap.
You're in first position, front of the pack. That's Sainz behind you now. Okay, the gap behind is 1.7 seconds. They're on a fresh set of inters. Okay, your pit window opens next lap. 24 laps to go.
It's not bad.
DRS has been enabled.
We have lapped someone then, since I see 20th. Probably, no, it wasn't DeVries as well. DeVries wasn't last. He's not last. That's mad.
Coming in for his stop now. Sainz is behind you, and the gap behind us is 1.8 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now, and that's 23 laps to go.
Leclerc's gonna be so far behind, bro. At least behind me and Sainz, anyway. The track's still a little bit slippery. Another car lapped. I don't know why Verstappen's got on hard. He just lost the race with that. Verstappen's now third though, overtaking Leclerc. Which looked impossible at the start of the race. I have to be driver of the day, surely, if I win this. Still gonna do that corner. Sainz is catching me though. Maybe it was the wet that was a good luck charm to me. If I could just handle it better than the air, that could be explanation. Because now Sainz is catching up to me, whether I like it or not.
Seconds.
I have DRS, that will help me. Damn it, Albon. Go a few more corners, mate. I'm enjoying this race a bit more than I expected to. Some of these corners are easier in the dry, but still got to brake pretty hard. But I was still racing better in the wet. It's weird. See, a little bit of a look away. I look at the map for 1 second. I'm done for. I miss a corner. This track has got to be like perfection of driving. How is Vettel so good at this track, bro? Seb won this like 4 times. I think it's dropped down to 9th again.
Is 37.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They're 8th.
Oh, they're still 8th. Lap time was 1 minute. So he's close to 7th then. That's good. Oh, I mean, he's closer to 9th than 7th in fairness, but still. The point is, he was way behind 7th. And now he's there. So fair play. Could be just a pit stop, could be, but still. Fair play.
Okay, we're looking at some gearbox wear, so try to keep the number of shifts to a minimum, please.
How you do that, mate? You need your gears to drive the car. I drive automatic, but still, like, in the game, it's still manual. In the virtual world, it's manual, but, like... I got the paddles behind the wheel, if I wanted to do it. but it just seems complicated to me. I can't even drive a normal car, let alone a race car. Can you imagine me trying to do gears? My word. There's actually gears that you can buy with this steering wheel. I just chose not to get it. One that's designed for this steering wheel as well. Oh, my teammates had the session. Oh my days. For God's sake. This is our last gearbox as well. I've got to get a new gearbox for Japan. Here he is. God's sake. Sixteen laps to go. Of the race. He just hit me. I felt it on my wheel. I felt contact. Somebody went into the back of me. What's going on? Twenty-five seconds to fifth is pretty damn good. I know Lewis had to retire, but still.
Hang on.
Okay, I was gonna say. I was like, is my phone on? My phone ain't on charge. I charged my wireless headphones earlier. I just thought to myself, did I turn the plug on? Yeah, I did. Yes, I did. For those watching on stream, we are also doing Japan today, but it's quite late at night, so I'm going to be taking a slight few minutes just to brush my teeth, because normally I brush my teeth before I go to bed, but I thought I'd just do it and then stream and then go to bed. That makes sense. One of the gears. At least you got an excuse if you lose. Track like this with so much braking, it's a bit harder, mate. Bit of a tall order. At least I have enough fuel. That's always a bonus. Note to self, don't increase your fuel load when it's raining, if it's got rain in it. Because it will always, you'll always have enough fuel of the default. It's the dry when you got to focus on fuel load. You have the forecast in front of you, you know, before you start the race, so you can judge based off that. Yeah, not too great. I did that with a bit less braking. Wasn't quite good enough, so I won't try it here. I don't like that corner just then. I don't remember that being so hard last year. It's just that big corner and then the corner after I had a problem with. But now I've got a problem with more corners. Even like turn two is dodgy on this one. Is it turn two or turn three? Might be turn four. Turn one. So, yeah, it's turn three. This one. For some reason, can't nail it. Need those constructors points. I think we'll have 6 points more on this race. So they have, if positions do stay the same, they got a lot more to gain if Sainz overtakes me. He's already got fastest lap, which I'm not breaking. Got 10 laps, well 9 after this one. Good time to save it. Excuse me. Excuse me. 8 laps to hold on to a lead we've had for a little while now, less than a second to Sainz. Closest we got was him hitting my back. Not in that way, don't be dirty. Don't let your mind go there. It's like Verstappen's hard to come into play towards the end. And they are catching as well. They were 11 seconds, both Max and Charles. It's now 7. Actually did that quite well. Yes, I finally got it. It took 54 attempts. But I finally found the mojo I had in one lap of practice. I'm curious how long this race was, because it's felt like the longest race of the season. And we've had sprint weekends. You know when you purchase new components, when they never tell you how much a good penalty is. It would be so useful that, you know, you add a gearbox, a new gearbox, and they're like, this will incur a grid penalty. But like, how many positions? That's what I want to know. Am I back at a grid? Is it 5 positions in 10? I'd love to know. They don't tell you like, the exact amount. You just find out in the race. Remember last year, my resources lasted longer than this. They lasted all the way to Mexico. But then I had to, like, get a new one for everything. So I got everything, so I'm back at the grid. Still finished second that race. Just won Charles Leclerc, won that race, and won that championship as well. That was when the AI was very OP. If it wasn't OP, then I would have won that championship. I did win season 2 and 3, though. And somehow 10. Don't know how. I'm not going 10 seasons in this, going 3-4 at the most over the year. I think after season 2 I'll be taking a break from this because Spider-Man will come out. I hope the new Call of Duty is good because I want to be playing that, and also Forza Motorsport, I'm excited for that one. This does not slip now, Davidoff. Pun not intended, reference intended. He's been stopped in 4.5 seconds now. On hards as well. I want to keep ahead of Sainz. I need to. But like a dog. Like a little chihuahua. Point 6 seconds. What on earth, bro? Why the hard so fast?
You're pushing too hard. It's causing your gearbox to take increased wear. Just be careful.
I'm pushing too hard. It's lap 57 of 61, mate. Don't do this to me. Jackson car had a problem as well. Like, what's going on this weekend? I was about to, I'm close to having redemption at my worst track. Alright, four laps. I've got to do this four more times. Come on, Davidoff. Your tires are worn, but so are his. It's always this corner that's a nightmare for me. Then this straight was alright, but the corner after this as well. These two corners. But it turns out there's other corners that are also hard for me. Salesforce looks like the old Twitter logo. It's just the colour that reminds me of that. Why is it called X now, bro? So weird. Didn't lose that much time on that lap. Three laps. Max needs to gain a second lap on me. Let's try and bring it home. Needed to get the elbows out there. And my arse out, apparently. Max is getting the whole second from that error. God's sake. I'm missing out that corner now. Of all the times to mess it up. an ultimate lap, mate. That's fine. Gonna have to push this gearbox really hard. Sorry, car. Please handle it. One more lap. Alright, it's slow but better exit. I'm kind of hoping Max overtakes Sainz because that helps us get a less of a deficit on Ferrari relative to, you know, obviously compared to amount of points losing now. Losing a bit less thanks to Max would not be too bad. Alright, one last time, let's nail it. It could have been better, but it could have been worse. Yeah, Max can't overtake signs. Never mind for him. I don't think I'll do a better race than that, considering how hard that track is. That is unbelievable. What's up with my car? Why is it charcoaled? Hasn't my car gone so dark, bro? My word, mate.
Congratulations to the whole team. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
For me, today the race was the perfect blend. Thrilling overtakes, but also looking after those tyres and really making the stints last just that bit longer.
Here comes your top three.
We've been live 2.5 hours.
For what can only be described as a fantastic day for Formula One.
My rival not being on the podium is quite big for the rivalry thing. Cheers, Jeff.
But this also means there's no catching our leader anymore, and we crown a new World Drivers Champion.
Cheers, Jeff.
It's time to see how this result affects the Drivers Championship.
Big fast slap, though.
So then, Natalie Pinkham, who's your driver of the
gotta be me. It's gotta be me, mate.
Davidson. It's time to check out the constructors' standings.
All right, what about constructors now?
To the top of the table.
We were top already, mate. So what do you mean?
Their position. A strong weekend for them.
Well, we've got two races in hand, which is not too bad at all, considering there are seven left. Oh my word, I took off the wrong camera. I didn't even realise. I'm sorry, guys. I didn't realise. what a dead stream.
There's a lot of cash just sitting on the books, waiting for us to decide what to do. I think it's about time we started putting that money to work.
Shut up, mate. I didn't ask. Third sponsor. As a team, complete 75 laps. That's not bad. I'm gonna do this one because it sounds quite like a fun thing to do. Yes, confirm. That's pretty cool. Yeah, that'll work. It doesn't look too great, to be honest, but we'll take that. Well, we are not here. Yeah, we don't need that. Right, let's look at the car then. Looking a bit rough here. Looking very rough. Well, let's go on the fourth one then. It's not good news, really, is it? At least with this one we got plenty, right? We got plenty of that. Ready halfway on that one. We can't drive on that. Unfortunately, new gearbox has to be done. Hopefully these go through. They have.
More potential partners become willing to work with us. We can now approach an additional sponsor from the corporate town.
Okay. So I want to go for some of these. I'm gonna do that. And then, you know, let's improve durability. All right, let's do that. Potentially, we got a lot in the tank. Retirement. Alonso's retiring. Okay.
I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of them have failed quality control. We'll need to tell the team what to redevelop via the R&D.
Damn it! Damn it! I should have saved the points. I was too eager. Right then, Japan is next.
Let's take it slow. Where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Let's take it slow. Who cares where we gotta be? You know you'll have a good time wherever you're with me. Let's take it slow.